First time I camped out in the rain, I held up pretty well. They got my campsite all cleaned up, and I'm wondering if they'll let me out because I had an official check-in. Food this time. So I have dinner tonight. It's already packed away. Ground, and it's kind of disappointing because there's no real beach. This is kind of like a marshy area. I think you can really swim in here. Looks like there's a lot of oysters and like clams here. So that means if you go barefoot, you're gonna get cut. It looks like it to be a nice place to camp. I'll probably just camp here. I have a nice seat here. There's washrooms over there. Might come here in a bit. And that over there by the next pier is where I'm gonna camp tonight. /shower. This campsite has like a lot of RVs, just like the other one I was at. So tent over there. I was trying to be sneaky, but they found out. So that's my campsite for tonight. They didn't ask me to pay though. Maybe I have to pay tomorrow. Who knows?